So somehow this wasn't a touchdown. I'm really confused. He makes the catch there. He's got possession of it there. But of course, I guess his feet come down there. So that's where they rolled him down. I guess Madden doesn't know how the rules work there.